Let me tell you, the Irish are going to need him back because they won't have Troy Niklas. The junior tight end tells our partners at the South Bend Tribune tonight he's leaving Notre Dame and entering the NFL draft. Niklas emerged as a key threat in the Irish passing game this season, catching 32 passes and 5 touchdowns. His departure leaves Ben Koyak as the only player at the position returning with experience.